truck to Planet Cruise. Tear open the pouch, push the vest and balloon over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the strap tight. As you're exiting the aircraft, the plane vest by pulling down firmly on the red band or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water, and remember, never place your breath inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is the emergency exit. 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft if used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to look at your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, more oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bags are not sealed, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. While we'll be passing through the cabin to make sure you're ready for departure, you can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat bag is up right, your tray table is stowed, and all carrying items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, please use electronic cigarettes and never let